is Spectrum Gamer Dad. Playing a little bit of RDR. I'm feeling a little bit bleh today, so I just wanted to chill and play RDR and do nothing. That's too stressful. But who knows? Open world games like this can change real fast. My plans may not be somebody else's plans, right? So we'll see what happens. I just love the beauty of the game. I think since its release, the online has been really good. Fishing with guns. There's one. I don't stand a chance of hitting anything. Hilarious. I think I know where I am. I think I was here last time. I'm kind of in an area where I've got myself stuff on the thing. I'm gonna work my way out of here because you see on the map that dark line. That's kind of the boundary. Get out of here. Back to open world. This one. Come on, get up here. I think the worst is behind me. I don't know what Google thinks it's playing. Hey Google, play soundtracks from westerns. Oh, you donkey. What a donkey this guy is. Maybe I've gone the wrong way. I've just got myself. Maybe I should just respawn somewhere else. I seem to be getting to a point around the map where I can't go any further. Maybe I can. go over there. Actually, yeah, there I see. I see buildings, so I'm out of the worst of it. If I don't drown. Drown at this rate. Don't drown. Just stand here and get my stamina back. See if I can climb out here. No? Okay, now I'm good. Now I'm good. Oh, dang. Missed it. It's truly gone, isn't it? Let's do some water side running. See if I can scare off a bird or two. An animal. Yeah. Oh dear. What was it? Don't know. Let's take his feathers. Really, is that all I'm gonna take? A laughing gull. Amy bird meat. I guess I got some meat. Heard something. What my achievements are. Daily achievements. Challenges, whatever. Orchestral version of I Want It All playing in the background. Bulrushes? Yeah. More. Heck, I can sell them to the dock. Get a fishing rod at some point. Can't believe Ethan's still awake. There's Duchess. I don't want to leave this place, Duchess.
Don't need no more problems from you. Gracious!
I never gave you any problems. Get out of here. Holy man. Can you give me Jip? What am I listening to? Hey Google, next. Get after it, we can get it. We can get it. Where'd it go? That was good, wasn't it? Sheesh. Let's just skin it right here on the railway. There's a train, it's not gonna come, is it? I don't get enough distance. Duchess, you're taking a crap right in front of me. Lovely. Check it out. Someone's living here. What the hell? There's a rabbit on the ground. Weird. What is this place? It's like he's made some alligator with wings. I'm gonna put it in the fire. It's definitely a taxidermist of some kind. Why can't I skin it? I just got way too much stuff I'm carrying. Okay, let's see. Okay, drop. Okay. gotta pick up someone, something there. Next, take zero. Where the heck are they? Weird, it's fritzing out. Freaky taxidermy room though. Look at the weird shit he's been making, look at that. What the hell is a badger with a crocodile's head? Fuck. Weird test tubes. I'm gonna take the rabbit. Definitely worth checking out this house. Oh. Creepy little room upstairs. What's the smoke? Check it out. This is the music I heard. Strayed into a fight there I didn't really want it. Oh well. See if I can get back there. There's smoke, right? Smoke in the sky. Is that the creepy house? How to tell the fog coming. So if that's there, the camp, it'll be over this way. Yeah, I can hear the music. Along the river side. We'll just go to the river and work my way up the river. I don't know where that camp is anymore. Well, there's a beaver around here. Oh, what is that? Is that a stump or is that an animal? There's a lot of beaver around here. What the heck is that? Red on the map. What is it? Am I being stalked by a cougar? Seems to think it's right on top of me. What the hell? It's got me creeped out. Creeps and creeps. I wonder if it's a cougar in the tree or something. I'm not seeing anything. Snake. Ah, you shoot. Oh, that could have been bad. Let's pick him up. Skin that sucker. That was a rattler. So this is a little dammed area, so I think this will be where the beaver is. In this area. Like that the water was red there. Yes. Yes. Hang on. I'm coming. Okay, I'm back. So, I reckon there's some beaver around here. I wonder if... Usually a little bit lower. Did I get something? Oh, birds. Before it goes over the dam, oh, it's falling. A beaver, there we go. Where'd you go, beaver? Telescope. We could probably went this way. Move down again. Well, whatever it was, it skidded away. You saw it was like a mouse or something. What was that? A beaver? No, it's a rock. This is the beaver's den here. See any... Go see those ducks over there, they came back. Peking duck. What's it looking at? Oh, it's so funny. There's one. More peeking ducks. See where his body goes. Thank you. I think I'll get out of here. Oops. Where did it go? Did it run off? Oh. Can't pick any more bulrushes. I don't know where I went. Thought maybe it would have died and bled out somewhere. Didn't see that though. Look at this old junk pile here. Holy crud. What is that?
Morning, fella.
Ew.
Good morning for it.
Anything biting?
Only my special friends get so close to me. Do you want to be my special friend? Are you soft in the head or something? Not so damn smart now, huh?
Holy crap. What did I do? Oh, dang, I almost made it, but man, you don't want to tangle with those guys. Oh, what did I run into there? Whew. The barn over here, let's check that out. Not exactly subtle.
Good. I'll sleep well tonight.
You can rot!
Idiot, what are you doing? Yeah, let's run and jump in the river. Let's see how far I can go. What the hell's going on with that rabbit you got there? Oh, it looks gnarly. Hey Google, play spaghetti western music. Hey Google, volume 4.
Nope. clear of me.
What up?
That's it. Keep moving.
Thank you.
Hey Google, stop. Google, resume playlist. Hey Google, volume 2.
From the moment I saw you, I knew I could depend on you.
Please, someone help.
Hello there, pleased to see you.
Hey Google, volume 4.
Yeah, have a good one.
People shooting up the town again. Will I never learn?
I'm getting the law. Get the law here. Go away,
Well, cook.
Trying to make a run for it.
A lot of folk coming, Kate. Huh? Seems everyone. All right. A lot of folk coming by with good. You want to read? Yep. Sure, I'm buying. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
This is the end for you,
a lot of folk coming by. Seems everyone with a... All right. A lot of folk coming by. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. Little advice. Treat your game with respect. You get a better kill. Don't use 10 bullets with one of these. Even better, work on that bow and arrow. Cleanest way there is. Let me know how it was. Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh?
You stay away from me. You won't be a man for much longer. Bring him down to me. Some bitch getting away. Get that fast.
You know who really runs this thing?
Thank you.
Hello there.
Move in, man!
Don't let that SOB get away!
Apparently, Dr. Calloway is related to Calloway the Gunslinger. Cousins or something. Yep, a lot of punk. Come again.
Holy crap!
Well, look at you. Care to have some fun? You know where to find me if you change your mind.
Welcome, sir. You new patient? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for. All right. Anything good? All right. Now that's a decay. Thanks. Oh, now that's a deal. All right, I'll take it. Let's see what you got. All right.
Well, that's acting up.
Sure, what you got? Sure, okay.
Weird. What can I sell?
All right. Anything good? Thanks.
Weird.
Sure, what you got? Okay, I'll buy that. Well, let's see what you got.
Okay.
Thanks.
Well, doggone.
Hey, watch it.
Really appreciate you doing this. Good luck to you. Here. One kindness deserves another.
Thank you.
Good going!
Looking to shift the pelt you got there?
is dead.
Thank you.
Hey Google. Hey Google. What time is it? Holy crap. Killed by a bear. No witnesses.
Ah! that piece on display?
Lower. Good to see you back. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been... A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Okay, sure, I'm buying. Seems a lot of folk coming by with these lately. Welcome back. Something slip your mind before?
Your way, Connie. Thank you. Hey Google, what time is it? Hey Google, what time is it?
Thank you.
again. Never too soon, huh? Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting bees of late. A lot of folk coming by with bees lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting bees of late. Come again.
Excuse me.
You new in town,
hmm?
Don't miss the tobacco just behind the door there. Oh, that's the whole range. Here.
Darn way! Get.
Don't forget the catalog. Right here. Sheriff here likes my chewing tobacco, in case you ever need to butter him up. Goodbye.
Welcome. Your first time in my shop? You don't keep your gun clean, it's liable to bust on you just when you need it. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. Make sure you got enough rounds for it. That gun seems to be well taken care of. Always good to have a full stock on ammunition. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see.
Something else around here every day.
Good seeing you.
Hi there.
Morning, mister.
Howdy.
How's things?
Yep, real good. Hello?
And a very good morning to you.
You know, a little decorum goes a long way.
I don't want a damn thing to do with this.
To you.
And right back in again.
Hello. Hello.
Howdy there. Welcome.
Sir, good morning.
Cars are still on time. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Time to quit.